Hi, I'm Jessica Grisler, junior outfielder on the Blue Hens softball team. One thing people might be surprised to know about me is I moved to Washington, D.C. from California. My favorite song to listen to before games is probably Fun, Some Nights, or I usually put it on Pandora and just go from there. Other than softball, I enjoy shopping. That's pretty much my go-to. Or being with family, it's my favorite thing to do. My most memorable moment would probably be my freshman year, CAAs. We were playing JMU in the seventh inning. We were down by 4 and I hit a 2-run home run. My teammates are family. I don't even consider them teammates. We're, 18 sisters out there.
Has anybody ever said you look like somebody?
I've gotten that I look like Taylor Swift before.
Really?
I don't see that since 5'2" and she's not. And I can't sing at all, so. If my life was on the line and I had to karaoke a song, I would probably bring it back to NSYNC, since I actually know all the words to that. Probably Bye Bye Bye. Everyone knows that, right? Bye Bye Bye. Do I need a dance move?
Can you? I mean, we
can. If I could trade lives with somebody, it would probably be Ricky Henderson, the Oakland A's baseball player. He's been my idol since I was little. I'm an Oakland A's fan. Been to all the games. My trainer in California actually was his brother-in-law. Two things I can't live without is family, obviously, and I don't want to say it, but my cell phone. You knew that was coming. One word my teammates would use to describe me is probably childish, because I act like I'm 12 out there. I like to bring, fun and light into every situation, but definitely am a 5-year-old little boy out there. So that's a little bit about me, junior outfielder Jessica Grisler. Go Blue Hens.